You're watching UNICEF television.
It's Tuesday morning and these children are warming up for a day of study at a primary school in the heavily populated neighbourhood of Abobo in Abidjan, Ivory Coast. Once they pass fifth form, they will have to present their birth registration papers. This means at least half of them will not be able to present the state exams and continue their schooling. These statistics get worse in the north and northwest of the country, where UNICEF estimates that between 6 and 9 children out of 10 are unregistered.
They told me to come with my papers, but I didn't have them. They told me to bring it in the next day, otherwise I wouldn't pass the exams.
A strict and complicated administrative process means parents don't often pull it together to register a child.
The problem is that the child has to be registered in the civil register during the first 3 months of his or her life. And normally that's the father of the family who should do that. And mothers are waiting for fathers to do, and many times they just don't get it done. And then it means that you have to go to the court after 3 months. And that's a very expensive and difficult exercise.
Even if a parent had the time and money it would cost to do the registration, many cannot travel the distance required to make the formalities in the birthplace of the child. Adama Koulibaly has been the caretaker of his unregistered nephew, whose father denied paternity at birth.
They are asking me to go there, to the tribunal in Kogo, 600 kilometers from Abidjan, to make the request at the judge, who will give them an appointment requiring the presence of the two parents plus the child.
Children chased from school are more likely than not forced to work. This often means technical work as a laborer, mechanic, or seamstress. Yet many children left to their own devices slip off the grid and slide under the radar. With the elections coming at the end of November this year, UNICEF has developed a plan that would work on a strategic local level to register millions of children.
We will try to improve the civil register system and also strengthen the registering at the community level so that it's more accessible to the population.
UNICEF is preparing for the moment when they can give an identity to the Ivory Coast, one child at a time. This is Eva Gilliam in Abidjan, Ivory Coast.